Tonight, Australia's COVID vaccination drive intensifies while a patient remains in critical condition at the Royal Adelaide Hospital. An Australian couple finally freed from house arrest in Myanmar. Dozens killed as torrential rains lash eastern Indonesia in the neighbouring state of Timor-Leste. And a thriller at the G with Geelong holding off a fast-finishing Hawthorn. Good evening, I'm Yvonne Yong with ABC News.